Hi, what's up guys? It's Evan here. I will be doing another Try Not to Laugh challenge video where every time I laugh, I have to do two push-ups. So one laugh equals two push-ups. So if you guys want to see one laugh equals three push-ups, please leave some likes and subscribe and leave a comment down below. And all right, let's get started. So like I said with the first one, it was too easy. So I picked an impossible one. So it's going to be harder. So all right, let's get into it. It's only 9 minutes. So all right, let's get started. Part 5. Hang on. Let me see if I have the volume. Our volume's on. All right, good. We got a person playing a saxophone here. Okay. Okay, that was the weirdest conversation ever. It's like a Halloween store, okay? That would creep me out. That would creep me out if you didn't see that with the camera.
So, do something, cat.
Cat, do something?
Millie's my favorite. Look how calm she is as well.
It's an owl. Look at the eyes! That's so creepy! When you look at the eyes... I can't see him, but look at this. That would make me cringe. The owl staring at you. It would freak me out. That's creepy. I was almost stopped recording of the video. I accident almost. All right, resume.
This is a nice
that creeped me out.
A member of your family.
No, she killed my mother's dog.
Okay. Okay, we got a deer right here. I'll be right back. That was close. That almost got me. Ooh. Ooh, let's see what this is. Is this Avengers? This is Avengers.
Tell me his name again.
Christopher Robin.
Oh my gosh, not Winnie the Pooh. No. Alright. Oh gosh. You would hate it. Aww.
How about them apples?
How about them tomatoes? Those are potatoes, you idiot. These people don't even care how loud.
And we are going to be looking at the optimal mathematical way to play Monopoly.
Name a
okay.
Place you see chicks.
What was that? An arm wrestling match. Why is this person screaming in arm wrestling? That was the weirdest arm wrestling match ever. The bird literally just... Oh my gosh. Just saluted. The bird literally just saluted. That's ridiculous. Okay. The mouth, okay. Oh, that was a good reference. That's gonna come through that door.
We're asking six big questions on this episode. How smart are animals?
There's your answer. Not smart.
I feel good. I knew that I wouldn't.
Okay. What is this? Something's wrong with that old lady.
Anymore. I'm running for president.
Oh my gosh. Seriously, with politics? Come on. Am I just listening to some screaming here? Or am I actually listening to music? I can't really tell. Mostly screaming, I guess. Okay, soccer. Oh, wow. That was the biggest fail ever. Threw it at someone's face and then literally just scored on himself. I've seen this before. Oh my gosh. That was rapid.
Oh, wow. It's a man shellfish. Never seen one in the wild before.
How can someone fit in that? Like, for real. PUBG? Friendly fire to be continued. Is this PUBG? Okay. Oh, Toy Story, okay.
Alright, just on 59, somebody thought they'd bring their remote control car. Literally.
Oh my gosh!
Oh my gosh!
What?
Look at that!
What? Put
my hand in it?
What is that?
See this?
Yep.
Melbourne, Daytona Beach, all the way up to Jacksonville. This moves 20 miles to the west, and you and everyone you know are dead. All of you. Because you can't survive it. It's not possible unless you're very, very lucky. And your kids die too. But
that's the saddest thing to hear ever.
Sir, tell me, do you believe in ghosts?
No, but I know who to call if there are.
Is that right? Yeah, and who would that be?
Ghostbusters.
Oh, very funny. Okay.
Yeah, true. So my screen is starting pixelated. And there's a grizzly bear right behind them. That's scary. Let's see how long. Okay, I have 2 minutes left. And I have yet to laugh. Why the president?
United States,
Canada,
Mexico.
Go back to Mexico.
ISIS,
Israel,
Saudi Arabia,
Iran.
The oil is
all over the place.
China.
Germany,
Paris,
Europe,
Obama.
I really don't know.
Oh no, we got another Toy Story reference. True. Just a dog, okay. More PUBG, I think. Someone literally just ran past him while he sneezed. He's gonna break the light.
Kevin, watch the light, dude.
There it goes. He broke it. Oh, it's glass as well.
Music, you hear this?
How have I not laughed yet? I should have laughed at least once. I see someone running. And they're like less than a minute left. Wow, she... No way! Oh my gosh, that's amazing. She just jumped across this drawbridge.
Well,
Oh my gosh. Okay. Okay. Give me something to finally laugh at, please. Oh my gosh. Star Wars as well. Alright, well, that's it. Surprisingly, I never laughed again for the second time, and I thought this would be harder. Apparently, it's not. Alright, well, guys, that's gonna wrap it up for this video. One laugh equals two push-ups. Pretty soon, I might be able to do a one laugh equals three push-ups. If you guys want to see that, please leave a like down below and subscribe and leave a comment as well. And I'll catch you guys soon. Later, guys.